Good morning everyone. Today we are going to see about the adulteration of crude rice. So first we will see what is meant by crude rice. Crude rice is nothing but what are the drugs we are deriving from the natural sources in the raw form. So natural sources in the sense whatever drug we are deriving from the plant source or animal source or mineral source or from marine sources. So here the term adulteration. Adulteration is nothing but we are mixing the original drug with some other impure or cheaper drug either fully or partially. That is the thing we are saying is an adulteration. So why this adulteration is happening means sometimes it will happen knowingly or we can say it is a deliberate type of adulteration or sometimes by accidental manner or by indeliberate manner this adulteration may happen. So what is the reason for this adulteration with the crude drugs means one is the lack of knowledge about the authentic drugs or sometimes because of the confusion of the vernacular names of the plant or sometimes because of the scarcity of the plant this adulteration may happen. So now we will see what are the methods of adulteration. So here I have mentioned what are the methods of adulteration. One is the deterioration, second one is the admixture, another one is the sophistication, another one is the substitution, and next one inferior, next one is the spoilage. So what is mean by deterioration is when the crude drug quality has been impaired or the chemical constraint wise the quality of the drug has been affected means we are giving the term it is the deterioration. And next one it is the admixture. Admixture is nothing but by accidentally or unknowingly an original drug is mixed with some other cheaper or improper quality drug means we are saying it is an admixture method of the adulteration. And next one is the sophistication. Sophistication is nothing but purposefully or knowingly or intentionally what original drug is added with some impure drug means we are giving the term it is an sophistication. And next one substitution. Substitution is nothing but we are taking one original drug and we are mixing it with a totally different type of the drug means we are saying it is the substitution type of adulteration. And next one it is the inferior. Inferior is nothing but substandard quality. That means the drug may have the chemical constant and therapeutic efficacy as that of the original drug but quality wise it may be substandard in nature. That is we are saying inferior type of the drugs. And next one it is the spoilage. Spoilage is nothing but when the crude drugs start to produce the microbial growth automatically the quality of the drug will be impaired. That type of adulteration we are saying is a spoilage. So these are the different methods of adulteration we are saying. One is the deterioration, second one is the admixture, and one is the sophistication, next one substitution, then inferior, and one is the spoilage. And now we are going to discuss about the types of adulteration. So we know what is mean by adulteration. Adulteration is nothing but mixing one original drug with a cheaper or impure type of the drug means you are saying it's adulteration. So this adulteration may happen by means of accidental or purposefully people will do the adulteration with the crude drug. So based on that we are saying it is a direct or intentional type of adulteration or we can say it is an indirect or unintentional type of adulteration. So what is mean by intentional type of adulteration? It's nothing but people will know which one is the original drug even though purposefully they will add the original drug with them, some other impure drug that is named as an direct or intentional type of adulteration. And second one it is an indirect or unintentional. So here already I told because of the lack of knowledge about the authentic drug or because of the confusion in the vernacular names of the plant, people will mix the original drug with some other drug, some other impure drug. So here it's happening accidentally, it's not a deliberate manner or intentional manner. That type of adulteration we are saying is an indirect or unintentional type of adulteration. So now we will see what are the different types of adulteration. First one, it is the substandard commercial variety. It's nothing but substitution of the original drug with the substandard commercial variety. So we know one original drug and that original drug, surely it will have the chemical constant. That chemical constant only responsible for the therapeutic efficacy. So when the original drug is having lack of availability, so instead of that we are taking some other variety which will not have similar morphology but it will have similar chemical constant and therapeutic efficacy as that of the original drug. For example, if you are taking Indian Senna, it is having more amount of the anthraquinone glycoside. Because of the anthraquinone glycoside, it will produce the purgative effect. But when this Indian Senna is not available, people will substitute it with the Arabian Senna or dog Senna. So it's nothing but this Senna is also having the anthraquinone glycoside, but comparative manner and compared to Indian Senna, it's less in quality wise. That's the thing we are saying is some substitution with a substandard commercial variety. Or we can say if you are taking Indian ginger, which is substituted with the Chinese ginger or Japanese ginger, that is the example for the substitution of the original drug with the substandard commercial variety. And next one, substitution with superficially similar inferior drugs. So here the statement itself, the adulterated drug, it may be superficially similar to that of the original drug. For example, if you are taking any original drug, if the color is the green, means the substitution drug also may have the color of green color. That means morphologically or superficially it will be similar. But when we are checking the chemical constant and therapeutic efficacy, that the substituted or adulterated drug will be totally different from the original drug. So that type of adulteration we are saying is a superficially similar inferior drugs. And next one, artificially manufactured substance. So people used to do the original drugs mixed with the artificial drugs. For example, if you are taking the beeswax, it is the original drug. So instead of original natural source, nowadays we are using the paraffin wax which is made into yellow in color. So that type of artificially we are preparing one drug instead of the original drug we are using is, that is the artificially manufactured substance, that type of adulteration. And next one is an exhausted drugs. So exhausted drugs, this type of substitution or adulteration is possible mainly with the volatile oil containing drugs. So if you are taking coriander and fennel, it is having good aromatic odor. That aromatic odor is due to the volatile oil content. So what is the nature of this volatile oil content means when you are exposing to some temperature, easily it will evaporate. So because of that evaporating capacity, all the volatile oil easily we can liberate from the crude. So after liberating or after removing the volatile oil, and that waste material if you are taking means that is the exhausted drug. That means chemical constant has been removed already by means of the distillation process, and only that waste material people used to mix with the original drug. That type of adulteration we are saying is the substitution with the exhausted drugs. And next one, synthetic drugs. So synthetic drugs is nothing but to increase the quality or to increase the aromatic odor or aromatic taste of the drug, only the active constant which is responsible for the aromatic odor, that they will add into the original drug. That is nothing but the synthetic drugs adulteration. For example, if you are taking lemon oil and orange oil, surely it will have the good aromatic odor. So that aromatic odor, it's due to the presence of the citral content. So naturally if you are taking lemon oil, citral content will be present. Due to the citral content, it will produce some odor. But when you are keeping for longer period, that good smell will go off. So to enhance the smell, people used to add the citral in a synthetic manner to the lemon oil. So this type of adulteration we are saying synthetic substitution with the synthetic drugs. And next one, other vegetative part of the same plant. There's nothing but substitution of the original drug with other vegetative part of the same plant. So first we should know what is meant by other vegetative part. So for example, we are using senna leaf for the purgative purpose. Here which part we are using is leaf part. But while taking the leaf for accidentally or sometimes unknowingly or knowingly it may mix with the some stem portion of the plant also. So that stem portion also it is a part of the same plant but which do not have the therapeutic efficacy as that of the senna leaf. So while collecting the senna leaf, if it is mixed with the stem portion or any other part of the plant, that same plant means we are saying it is a substitution of the original drug with the other vegetative part of the same plant. So for example, we can say while collecting the cloud flower, it may come with the stalk region also. So this is also one type of other vegetative part of the same plant adulteration. And next one, harmful adulterants. So this is deliberately or knowingly to increase the profit purpose, people will do this type of adulteration. For example, if you are taking the colophony, colophony is usually mixed with the amber color bottles. So this glass pieces, it will affect or it will produce harm to the human being. So this type of adulteration we are saying harmful adulteration. And next one, it is the powder adulterant. So for example, here if you are making powder for the bark, means all the bark will be in the brick color. So instead of taking the original bark powder, if I mixing it with some brick powder, means people can't identify. So that type of adulteration, so totally different because of the color similarity. One drug, powder drug, is mixed with another powder drug, means it is nothing but the powder type of the adulterant. So these are the types of adulterants. One is the substitution with substandard commercial variety. Next one, substitution with superficially similar inferior drugs. And substitution with artificially manufactured substance. And substitution with exhausted drugs. And substitution with the synthetic drugs. And substitution with other vegetative part of the same plant. And substitution with harmful adulterant and substitution with powder adulterants.